Good morning. Welcome back to Get Lost Traveling. I'm David. And today, right now it's 6:20 in the morning. Today is Thursday, but it really doesn't even matter. I've got a dive today and I'm really looking forward to this. It's an all day dive. I'm probably returning at about 4 o'clock like yesterday. I'm headed to Hin Muang and Hin Deang. They're two dive sites. I hope I pronounced those right. So we're here and diving commences in a little bit, but we got some food and things like that, so get breakfast here. It's a beautiful morning today.
My name's Lisa, I'm the bookmaster for today. That just means I'm going to try and organize everything that's happening. So we've got an about 1 hour 45 minutes before we get to Hin Muang. Hin Muang will be the first site, then we will do Hin Deang, and then we will do one of the sites in Ko Ha.
Pretty fun dive. Saw a lot of stuff. The visibility is great down there. Next dive is actually pretty close. It's right over there in that little upcrop of rocks there.
They will have the canyon, the big canyon here. Over here is more like a slope. Plus, we can find a shallow area around the dive site easily.
Oh,
Hin Deang dive, and it was really good. It was just amazing. I don't think I've ever had a dive like that. Everybody had a good time kind of goofing around and stuff like that. But now we are going to, I forgot the name now. Something Move. No, maybe not. Anyways, we're up for our last dive, and the name is going to be right here. And then, yeah, it's been a really, really nice day of diving.
So that's the end of the diving. It was really fun. I think as far as what I've experienced so far, this is probably the best diving I've been to. The visibility was excellent. I mean, both dives were pretty good. Yesterday was a little bit tiring because of the current and stuff like that. But man, today was, it was beautiful.
Okay, so the plan right now is to go to get a massage on the beach.
So I guess this is where the massage would happen. Wow, actually it's pretty cheap, an hour, 300 baht. This beach is beautiful. It's like a perfect, beautiful sunset right now. Massage is done.